So this poem is it. This is We Real Cool. It's known as We Real Cool, but the title is actually We Real Cool, The Pool Players 7 at the Golden Shovel. And I love this poem because, shoot, the title is about as long as the poem itself. And in many ways, that's hip hop. It's so unconventional. It really like pushes back against perceptions of what poetry is and could be. Gwendolyn Brooks is also like an OG to me because she was a poet and she was also a teacher. In many ways, as like a hip hop artist or a hip hop educator, it kind of like, you know, my presence is in the tradition of a Gwendolyn Brooks. And the poem is also really powerful because it tells the bleak reality of you know, young men in the city. It talks about like what their coolness is, what their vibe is, and oftentimes the decisions that they make, and then the oftentimes really awful demise that comes to them based on this coolness that they develop as a function of like, you know, the struggles and the danger of the city and of urban America. So here is We Real Cool, The Pool Players, 7 at the Golden Shovel. I gotta throw my hat on for this joint. We real cool, we left school, we lurk late, we strike straight, we sing sin, we thin gin, we jazz June, we die soon.